glad to interview you. So you're, how are you in Formula 3? And wow, it's amazing. I heard your practice is already in 15th place. It's amazing. I'm proud of you.
Thanks. Yeah, well, yeah, I'm 17 years old. And yeah, it's my first year here. I'm a rookie, but it's an incredible cool place. So I'm really happy to be here and got the chance to drive here, actually. But yeah, I'm quite happy actually with P15. I think we still got some, still got some bits to improve, and I think for the first time we can be quite happy. But we will see how Q2 goes tomorrow. But yeah, it's going quite good.
So, who has inspired you to become a driver?
Well, actually, there was someone who was kind of my idol, and yeah, I don't know. I started karting when I was 5 years old, and I always had fun racing. And yeah, of course, I follow F1 a lot, and yeah, the higher you get, the cooler it gets, so yeah, it's incredible.
What is your ambition? Are you going to, like, Formula 1 driver?
Yeah, well, that's my goal, to get to F1 one day and be good there and be the best woman and the best driver. So we will see if I come there.
I always been asked for the question, what is the difference from a man driver and a female driver? What do you think?
I think we girls can be more relaxed, so we think more about what we do, and I think this probably helps us a little bit racist, so we don't go for every single move, which probably doesn't work, so I think that's a positive side for girls, but yeah.
What about the physical? What do you think?
Yeah, well, the car is quite tough to drive, but I think the boy needs to train, and also the girl needs to train, so maybe we need to train a little bit more for the muscles, but in the end we can also do it.
How many days you go into the gym?
Every day at home, so yeah, it's hard training, but I do it for the sport, so it's good.
So you love it. So, and woman power. Keep going. So, thank you.
Thanks.
And I hope you to have a good weekend, and congratulations.